How y'all doing out there, world? Crippin coming to you. Crippin A as usual. Thanks for the views and the likes. Hit that sub, hit that like, hit that notification bell. V is rocking on and stop. Just coming to y'all. I was gonna do a video of the unequal battle, because it's really, really unfair, but it looks like they've changed the hours, or maybe daily the hours are changing. But yeah, and I stay on buff, so Crippin isn't a fighter, man. Crippin is a lover. But we almost there. Try to get to that duplatted. Got a little souped up on him. That health looked real good. Did I jump 8? See, it ain't always about the strength. That's the little motherfucker who was talking shit about the account. Who the fuck is this person? They need to be reported. That's bullying. No, I'm not bothering anymore. Try to play the game like everybody else, man. But it's something I do want to show you all that I found. Well, I didn't find, I was turned on to it. But I found glitches within it. I'm just riding around killing time, man. How y'all been? Christmas coming up. My little boy birthday is coming up on the 13th. Daughter's on the 19th. My mom's on the 17th. Then Christmas. Then my wife's is on the 7th of January. But I think my bag is full right now. I hope it isn't, because I don't have any room. Yeah, that one's flat. Antisocial. This is where you collect the glove pieces. Huh? I know he's gonna give me something now. Still not picking, giving me nothing. I got plenty. When I was power level to be in here, that was daily training for me. I would walk this, walk Napa, fight every monster, didn't miss a monster, and just walk it back and forth. If I get gold, stop and get my gold. Wasn't any auto train. A track's always been there, but it's best to always save gems when you're not actually topping up in the game. You're not a frequent top upper, or you top up a slew of gems at one time, and you know you manage your gems well. My issue is I'm a collector, so I'm like a hoarder. I buy stuff and keep it. But I've surely had every mask almost. Maybe it's a few that I haven't, like Roshi for Crippin. Where Crippin is the main account, it's the OG. Kilo is too. Kilo was actually made with Crippin. And that was like my kid before Kid. You know, you gotta have a storehouse, so to say. And I also had a Namek. The Namek wound up, lost the Namek. I lost the Namek, so that sucked, because it was a real good Namek. Once I top this account up again, we're going to work on, I have to get a good, let's check it out. I have to get a good passer. Truthfully speaking, I don't really do well with the tie, because I don't tie. It's like a pump fake for me. But I'll take anything that's closest to the highest percentage of. Make sense? Punches would be cool, because that's all you do is punch. I really don't blast, so I would rather not have the blast. The super monkey is always cool because you're gonna go 8. Suicide bomb, I don't bomb, so I don't care for it. Any this year, I would love it. Whistle is really a trump card. You just gotta know how to use it. It's a critical thrower, so the slowdown on it, either the tie. I'll have to practice with it, but if I get a high percentage, I'm going to use it. I love this one, but I wind up trading off of it. But if I find it again, I'll keep it as well. It's like the humans have the best passes. The game would be neat if you could, like, swap out or swap in different moves. He don't have anything for me either. It's a lonely night tonight, y'all. They don't want to give me the drops. I was trying to make the video for real. Something I came across. What's going on up in here? The account is still coming, guys. I still haven't figured out how to see my viewers. So like this vid, man. Just give me some likes in this vid, and I'm going to take the likes out this vid and have my daughters pick whoever's going to get the account. I'm going to go and get that out the way. I'm tired of looking at it myself personally. Man, I've been told that this gives something on Sundays, and I'll try to stay at the top, or in the midst of, but we're going to see. I think everybody probably comes in here and knocks me all the way out. Let's see what he do. Well, wait, I think I need to juice up one time, man. Got me some exclusives. Some exclusives. Think I'm already juiced up enough now. Let's see what Wiz wanna do with me, man. He wanna fight. What we looking like? Too good. It's because we got that on. I can't take it off either. I'm full right now. Okay, we need to get some of this stuff up off of us. My baby girl Journey, that's a better me. Open this too. I may need space. Let's see what it is. In fact, while I'm right here now, the kill space. What is gonna give us? What is it? Eleven percent
for the damage. 13% HP, 13% count, 3% of gold.
Seems like for a Namek. A plus Kai. So do I want the avoid or do I want the reflect?
It looks cool though. Hey, where'd it go?
I have so much stuff. Doesn't make any sense. I got all these slots and still need more slots. I have both wings. Got the ring pieces today too. I'm gonna make a video on where I got it at as well. Okay, that's another space I've opened up. Oh, no, I might use that. I really don't need anything. Need my angel gears. That's what I do need. That's gonna open up space. Okay, let's get back to business now. I got some good. check more like drumming. Let's get it with. Really need to reflect for him. I'd rather have reflect. Yeah, I really need rather reflect. I've always liked to reflect. That's just me. You just as much as you feel like you're hurting me, or it hurts you enough. That's life too. Well, see, my this HP is great as well, because this disguise is great. 31% HP, plus 50% every 30 seconds, 21% damage. That's almost standard for any. So to say, okay, that's a good disguise. Shit, this motherfucker here saying is the truth. See how that disguise jumped my HP up? He didn't like that very much. Yeah, I don't think he liked that very much. He's gonna jump it again. With the beam, it almost filled me up. He's dead now, though. Let's get it. I like the reflect, brother. Come to him and get the exclusive treats. The Uber Eats.